back here with another video, and we are fishing at the pier, and I'm going to see what I can catch. So I'm going to be doing two different techniques today, one with the claw and one with the balloons right there, which I think is messed up. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not messed up. It's going to be perfect. And what the balloons are gonna do is that the wind is gonna take them out, and that's gonna bring them like way out further than anyone I'm pretty sure can cast. So yeah. So I don't know if you guys will be able to see them, but I'm pretty sure you are. But my balloons are all the way out there, the pink and blue. And I'm still gonna be going out. I'm going out as far as I can. So, oh my God. So my balloons are out where I want them, and let's see what I catch. So I am now switching my bait to this live fish. I'm not sure exactly what it is. But I gotta hurry up and get it in the water. Time to wait for this to go out again. So we did not catch anything at the pier, but I have like 200 yards to reel in, so that's gonna be fun. I see my balloons all the way over there, but my line's going this way, so I'm a little bit confused. Someone's line's over mine. Yep, I'm bringing the balloons in.
Huh?
The balloons are coming in. Just giving my arm a workout. Woo.
I think I might have tightened it a little too much.
Okay. Yeah. It's not good to pull.
I swear, if I have a fish,
that's gonna be funny.
I know, right? Probably don't.
I wish I had a fish. Maybe I have a little teeny bluefish. Thought that was fun.
I don't even have my bait.
Hey, that's perfect timing.
Closer, James.
Oh, I know. Yeah. You actually see the blue balloon.
Yeah.
We see you out here all the time. What's your name?
Sonia.
Sonia. I'm Mike. I don't know your name, and that's like. I'm here this morning, like, Sonia, all the time. Catch water. Well, I can teach you, Sonia.
Yes, sir.
I'll see you Thursday if you're gonna be here Thursday.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, okay. Bye bye.
Yeah. Yep. He got bit.
But not to the point.
Oh, he's got.
Looks like he lost his tail.
It got bit.
Yep.
Love to see it. Only if I got it. So as long it took me to ruin it, I guess you guys can kind of tell how long it took me to ruin it. But yeah, it was really far out there. So that would be it for this video. And we didn't catch anything, but I had a bite. I did have a bite. I don't know what it was, but I had a bite.
I had a jack.
Oh yeah, he had a jack. But
it came off when we got to the surface.
Yeah.
Hope you guys enjoyed, and like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you next time.